This is your bag that you don't want to drag. The goal is to hit the back side of the hole clean, so this way you don't drag your bag. That's the goal. I'm going to attempt it here, going this way. You good, Eric? Just like that. Yeah, so I've thrown enough airmails that it's a feel thing. So I know how much power, I know where to release. So for example, on a normal airmail or a normal slide shot, I probably start releasing here. On an airmail, I'm releasing here. It's giving it more height to get over a bag.